October 23rd, 2009. A massive explosion rocked the Caribbean Petroleum Terminal facility near San Juan, Puerto Rico. November 22nd, 2016. The Exxon Mobil refinery in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Sometime before 7:30 p.m. on April 17th, 2013, a fire started in the fertilizer building. Containing equipment to a type of valve known as a plug valve on operators then attempted to open the valve. It came apart and released flammable isobutane. Tank, heating up the tank wall, or otherwise igniting the contents inside. An unintended chemical reaction resulted in a dense cloud containing toxic chlorine gas and other chemicals. More than 32,000 pounds of anhydrous ammonia was released to the atmosphere. However, high pressure events within the vent system were not unusual due to flawed equipment design that allowed liquid to accumulate at low points in the system. These events occurred so frequently, gasoline overflowed and sprayed out from a large above-ground storage tank, forming a huge vapor cloud, which ignited. Most likely would not have occurred. facility to nearby homes and businesses, inadequate emergency planning, and limited regulatory oversight all led